Shotguns are really great after you've busted someone's shield down and just need a finishing shot on him.
That's all your game. You can kiss me later.
What? Oh, yes. I want that. That's my favorite gun. Yeah, I hear him somewhere. Oh, here's one of those pack treasure packs. Yep. I'm so happy I don't have to buy my alternator anymore, or at least for this week. There's a peacekeeper over here. What? The pause button. You got people following you? Yep. There they are. Three of them. Oh, fuck. Right here, I'm down. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's really easy to get taken out when you got your shields. At least level two. I'm readied up whenever you guys get back in. I did upload a 1 minute clip from X Defiant on my Twitter earlier. It's very arcadey. Well, you can, like, your ability times out, like, every time you use it. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's a character that can do that. I think it's Revenant that does that. Yeah, you'll have to cycle through, you know, the characters and see who you actually like. Yeah. I like Lifeline the best so far. But I'm usually the person picking people up when they fall down, so it works out for me. People here. I'm dead. Good luck. If you have to just run the fuck away, do that and create our banners elsewhere. I couldn't find a weapon. For those of you who like the energy weapons. I mean, sometimes that's how it be. Yup. Present for one of you. Present for one of you.
Cut my toenail
We should probably go back towards Swatch. We're getting way too far away from them. Swatch, there'll probably be, yep, there's yours. Someone can pick up that. There's that. Oh, wait, I don't need that one. Oh shit. Yep. 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 You back in the lobby, Brandon? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it's not automatic like Call of Duty. But that just means that, you know, everybody's actually here and ready. Yeah. Mainly the ability of being able to heal yourself and others, as well as I can do remote revive. So I can run past someone and pick and have my little machine pick you up instead of me doing it. So I can actually combat people when you fall down. Yeah. Okay. Changing places. There's a vault up here. Fuck! Let me jump over the fucking edge. God damn it. They're finishing moving me. Yep. Yeah. Why can't I hear my PlayStation friends on Apex? Oh, I should have said something sooner. Yep. I'm trying. Oh, he got you. Yeah, he is. Yeah. Yeah. All of them have tons of skins. I have Life Cycle on him. That's the one I like. It's practically all blackish brown, but it's got like this bluish undertone design. It's not the one that you got or had, at least. Yeah. Well, every game stuff changes though too, so like you can't expect to always land in a certain area and get the same shield, for instance. Yeah, they move it around. Now, the only places where you can just about be guaranteed good shit is like, well, the lockers and whatnot. Well, most people have already jumped. Actually, we're in the last bit of the ship, so this side of the map is pretty much ours. What? I was using an accelerator. If you hear footsteps, maybe. Yeah. Oh, you can also hit the pause button or whatever you want to call it, and look at your inventory and then scroll around with your cursor, and then, okay. Yeah. And that's why I like my alternator. Oh, we got more people off to the side. Ring's closing in, fellas. We need to move. Oh, shit. Up top. Damn it. Yep, just go. I'll die. Yeah, there's a guy behind you, too. That was better. What'd you say, Swatch? Yeah. Okay.
Take a shower and then go to bed.
Probably.
Please.
Sure.
I just miss you.
need to be close to you.
What?
What?
Oh, Brandon's saying, don't let her lie to you.
He's been gone all week. I miss him.
Sometimes. Oh, it's... No, he's right there behind us. Because I think he was the one that marked the spot to land. Anyway, he just wanted to fly solo. I'm the gingerbread man. No. Okay. Okay. Puta tu madre. Yeah. Yeah, I have to craft it now because I waited too long. Yeah, it's timed. I have to pick your banner up quickly. But I should have enough. I just have to get to a crafting station. No, that's where I have to bring you back out once I make your banner. So if you run out of time, as long as you have enough blue credits, which you get 5 for opening regular things. But those other blue cells or whatever pay you 25 when you open those. I'll save that real quick. Oh shit. Ring's coming in hot. We gotta move forward. If you didn't know, you can put your gun away by holding triangle, and that'll allow you to run a little bit faster. Do you have any battery cells to make your shield go up? Here, I'll drop those two for you. We can go up to this building real quick. There might be some stuff in here. We got to be going here real soon because we're on a very big side of that circle and there's only one way we can go right now. So all the way the fuck around. Actually, that's not true. We can go around in the ring if we hurry. Put your gun away and go that way through the ring. And then wait for me once you get around to the other side, unless if there's people attacking you. Okay, we're going to have to run, but here's this to heal. Oh, you used the thing, didn't you? Yeah. Don't linger, keep moving. Keep moving. What? Yeah. You'll probably get a purple shield in this. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, getting attacked. Top side of us, top side of us. God damn it, I'm pinched. Okay, well, let's deal with this guy up top. Ah, man. Ooh, look at me. Yeah. Is he? He'll be ready after this round. Yeah. And I'm going to have to quit here soon anyway, but I'm probably. Yeah, yeah. Well, I was hoping to get a couple more with the three of us in here. Since it's trios anyway. No, I got 4 kills last round, though. Yeah. You know, you gotta put in the work, right? What was that? Yeah. Okay. I'm sure we'll be eliminated here in a moment. And if it's a win, you're going to be sore because you didn't get the win with us. there's 14 squads left, so there's quite a bit, but. Okay. Damn. beat me on kills. I got 2 assists and 1 knock. 288 damage. Our teammate got 2 kills and yeah. All right, let's see here. Invite sent, Swatchy. What was that? Well, I mean, my players dress up is also black and blue. Brandon, what the fuck? No. You gotta go black and red? Jeez. No. So your enemies can't tell you're bleeding, right? Yeah, me too. My favorite colors are purple and green. I can't decide which, really. Yeah. 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 Oh, hey, look. It's the map that we played with a lot. The other weeks, watch. Oh man, I thought you were gonna get away. I thought they were really going to forget about you. You wouldn't realize just how many people don't realize I'm reviving someone even though I've been downed and dead. Like I just barely started picking someone up with my bot. All right, guys, this will be my last game. Tokens. The currency, your daily and weekly challenges. Your crafting metals is what you're talking about, I believe.
The fridge filter needs to be changed. I don't know how to do that.
Okay. It's going to be hot, but go down here. City's always hot on this map. I've already got two. There's a gun right here, Mozambique. Oh, guys, come over to come over here. You went the wrong fucking way. You should have came over to me. Two fucking shields over here in this house. It allows you to carry more shit. Come up in this house, get your shield. God, I need a sight for this gun. Here's a Mozambique. Did you? I didn't get hardly any. I ran out of ammunition. So you craft, you can craft weapons, you can craft people who, the banners of your teammates who have died and you weren't able to recover their banners from their crates before that time lapsed over. Because obviously you have a certain amount of time to pick someone up before they die. And that's based upon how much damage they're taking. And a time frame if they're not taking any damage after they've been downed, right? And then you have a time frame that you have to pick up their banner from their box after they've died before you have to go craft it. And then, you know, craft it at one of those stations in order to take that banner over to a... a recall station. And those blue cells on the map, when you hit one of those blue cells, you get 20. Each player on the team gets 25 of those forging credits, essentially. And every regular loot box that you hit is 5 of those forge credits for yourself. So when you run it every game, yeah. It's based off of the regular boxes that you're opening, and then the regular boxes that you open only get you 5 forging credits, and then when you hit one of those blue cells, it gets your entire team each 25 forging credits. Maybe. We've got a vault key. Closest vault is over by the geyser. I marked it on the map. Can someone double mark that so it doesn't go away? And we can head over there here shortly. Huh? All right, we can go over there real quick if we take this. I'll go first. Y'all ready? We're going over here. Oh shit, there's gonna be people back here, Brandon, so we need to go slow. There's someone in between us, bud. I need your help. I'm opening the vault. They're actually out this corridor over here. Yep. Yep. Oh, shit. I didn't even realize he came up behind us. All right, well, you guys keep practicing. I gotta go. Yep, have a good night, fellas.